Oh, excuse me.
Hello, sir. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
My name is Imas.
Okay.
I'm the pharmacist here. May I help you?
Okay, so I want to talk about my current disease. Can I ask you something?
Okay. First, let's talk.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, sir.
Yes.
Before that, I'm talking with Mr.
I'm Justin.
Okay. How old are you, sir?
I'm 35 years old right now.
Okay, and your address, please?
I live in Malang.
Okay. Can I have your time about 5 until 7 minutes to ask things about your disease?
Sure. My head often feels dizzy right now, so I already checked my blood pressure. That the score was 180/110, if I'm not wrong. And I've been diagnosed with hypertension before. My doctor gave me a lisinopril. But I feel uncomfortable with the medicine because when I took this pill, I feel cough instead. And then I wanna ask you something about the other medicine, like maybe the herbal one or something else like that.
Okay, thank you, sir, for your good explanation. Sorry for asking this. Do you smoke, sir?
No.
Okay. Is there any family history of hypertension?
Yes. My father has been diagnosed with hypertension when he was at 40 years old.
Okay, sir. Do you have any allergy of food or medicines, maybe?
No. I never do the allergy test like that. But so far, nothing wrong with food or medicine.
Okay, sir. I will explain about your disease.
Okay.
Hypertension can cause it by many things.
Yes.
In your case, one of them was caused by genetic factor.
Yes.
As you know it, it was passed down by your father.
Exactly.
Yes. And the other possibility is if you take a huge amount of salty food, you can raise your high blood pressure too.
Yes.
Okay. Further drug related problems, lisinopril's side effect is dry cough. If the dry cough bothers you so much, you can consult your doctor. Your doctor maybe can change it the medicines.
Okay.
And I'll give you a recommendation about the herbal medicines. First is you can use Reza petals. By put to Reza petals in hot water.
Okay.
And let it rest for about 15 minutes.
Okay.
And you can drink it once daily in the morning.
Yes.
Before you take the food.
Yes.
Okay. And the other one is celery.
Okay.
You can just 10 leaves of it.
Okay.
And a little bit honey maybe. You can just to put it in just
okay.
And drink it 3 times a day.
Yes.
Okay. And just to remind you, there is a herbal is for maintaining your disease, not your first choice for the medication.
Okay.
There is any questions?
Maybe how do I know that my blood pressure is going to be normal?
Okay. So you have to reach about 140/90 to maintain your blood pressure to avoid more severe condition.
Okay, thank you for explanation.
Okay.
I really appreciate that.
No problem, sir. Well, just a little bit additional. There's many non-medicines things you can do, like exercise about 20 until 30 minutes, such as walking, jogging, or cycling.
Yes.
And also, you have to eat healthy food and nutritious food too, and more vegetables and fruit.
Okay, thank you.
I think that's all for me, and I wish you get well soon.
Thank you.
Thank you and good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, man. Thank you so much for your help. Okay, thank you. Bye. See you.
Bye. See you.